This is a full dress rehearsal ready for the night raid scene at the castle.
Calmaray! Attention! Forwards! March! Left! 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 Right! Left! Calmaray! Halt! We're about to go over to the castle.
Takže za chviličku půjdeme do toho hradu.
And we're just going to have a gentle walk through.
Just putting people into their uniforms for the first time.
It's all about being aware and being safe. Don't want you poking anybody in the eye. Let's have 15 crossbow men. Make your way up to the top. Let's have those two columns.
Just running them through some basic drills so that we can iron out any hotspots.
On action, these guys. Come around here. Six man passes. Out he comes. Four pole arms. They come at the end and just run straight past here. First man here. Stand by.
Stand by.
Fire. And that's it, finished. And action! Those crossbow guys in between the first two groups.
It's what I've been doing since I was 16 years old, so it's good fun.
I was really, really impressed with the way everyone went through the system. And just remember, everything you do when you come to this studio is a representation of yourself. I'll be inside.
Okay.
These are an elite army. They have to work in a drilled fashion and everybody knows each other's roles. Although the scene is chaos, it's key that a soldier in a uniform has got that basic DNA of a soldier inside him, so that they're just like an extra in a uniform.
All right, guys, that's much better.
Bylo to mnohem lepší, kucio, ale...
But I need you to get into the zone now. The enemy are already here. I don't want to see anyone just standing there like that. They just spread along the balcony.
All of them, at this stage, their shield is across their chest.
Stuntmen will be here coming out with them. Brief him on what the captain's going to do. Uh-huh.
This castle's never been attacked. Nobody had the chutzpah to try it before. And action!
These guys are from Usti. They're a credit to their town, to be truthful, because none of them have been in the army, apart from a few, and they're really eager to learn. Credit to them.
Thank you very much, everybody. Really good long week and have a nice weekend.
Go and have a cup of tea and 17 sandwiches.